I'm going to show you how to add temperature control to a plastic fermentation bucket in under 60 seconds. Then from there, change the ice when it melts.